to be mentioned with those greats who were Middle Outfield of the Year, I mean, it's a tremendous feeling for me, a tremendous achievement. I mean, we had a lot of talent on that team. Me personally, I came off the bench, so I mean, you kind of have to adjust to your role. You got to play hard every possession. To know that I played well over the stretch of games and that I was knowledge. I couldn't have done this without my teammates, the coaching staff for putting me in a great position, and I'm just honored.